Hello friends, today we will teach you how to find the value of x and y when we have two equations. First equation is 3x plus y is equal to 30. Second equation is 4x plus 3y is equal to 60. We will see how to make a common 3x and how to make common 4x with this. If we multiply 1 with 4 and 2 with 3, both will be common and these will be 0, and we will calculate the value of y. Okay, I am writing 3x into 4, 12x plus 4y, 4 into y. Now multiply with 30, 120. Now second equation multiply with 3, 4 into 3, 12, plus 3 into 3, 9, 60 into 3, 180. Now we will change the sign, plus, this is a plus, okay, we will change minus, this is the sign of plus, we change the minus, this is also sign of plus, we change the minus. Now we will delete this. 12x minus 12x will be 0. This will be 0. 9 minus 9 plus 4 will be 5y. Power of minus is more than power of plus. And minus 180 plus 120 will be minus, and sign will be minus. This will be 60. Okay. Now this will be 5y is equal to 60 minus. Minus will be cut. And y will be 60 divided 5, and we will cut this, just 5 into 1 5, and this is 2 1 2. Now we will calculate the value of x. Just put the value of y in this first equation. Put the value of y in first equation, 3x plus 12 is equal to 30. Now value of x, 3x, this 12 will go to right side and its sign will be minus. 30 minus 12, 3x, 30 minus 12, 10 minus 8, 2, 8, and 2 minus 1, 1. Value of x will be 18 divided 3, this will be 6. Y is value 12 and x value 6. Okay, these are our answer. X is equal to 6, y is equal to 12. Thank you very much.